demonstration board, we took inspiring pictures from the NASA website and good text information that could help us build a good rocket. And over here is our favorite quote. And what it says is, this is one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind. For our first sketch design, Google Drawings wasn't working for us, so we had to sketch it out on a piece of paper. We wanted to do a thin body tube and a styrofoam nose cone, and four wings on the bottom. And we cut one wing for it. So, for our prototype, we took a half-inch PVC pipe and wrapped it in green paper. We noticed that the edges wouldn't stay, so we used silver duct tape to tape the edges down. And we didn't want to use a styrofoam nose cone for our prototype, so we just did silver duct tape in his place. The prototype helped us because it just helped us get the hang of building a rocket. For building rocket one, instead of doing four wings on the bottom, we ended up doing two small ones on the top and two big ones on the bottom. And like our prototype, we took green paper and wrapped it around a half-inch PVC pipe, and then used, instead of silver duct tape, blue electric tape all down the edges, and then just as an extra layer, and for design, we did green X's on the blue duct tape, and then hot glued a styrofoam nose cone on the top. Here's our first launch video. First, Karina and I come to 50 PSI. I'm counting down and Abby's about to launch. Our rocket didn't go up at all and our nose cone just blew off. So for our graph, we had the average of 2 kilometer readings, two people in the blacktop and two people in the field. So we added up the average and then divided it by 2. Then we had to add 1.5 meters because that is the average eye level of a fifth grader. And then we converted 6.5 meters into 21 feet. So for our reflection on launch one, we hope that we can build a better rocket next time. And we are really unhappy and we hope that we are going to try to be more successful. For our rocket sketch number two, we went on Google Drawings and we sketched our rocket number two was going to look like. For example, we did no nose cone because the flying rockets did no nose cone and they went the highest in the class. The flying rockets also did 3 wings, so we wanted to try that as well. For building rocket two, we did the same process as building rocket one, but we did different colors. For example, we did orange as a body and purple as a fin. And we also didn't hot glue the nose cone, we just put duct tape. This is our launch two video. Abby and I come to 50 PSI. Abby's counting down and then now it's ready to press the button. On our graph 2, we did the same process as graph 1, but we converted 30 meters into 103 feet. Reflections on launch 2 and rocket 2. On our rocket, we were really proud that our nose cone didn't blow off like last time, and that our wings were stable. And on our launch, that we did much better than last time, and we were really successful. For our third rocket sketch design, we did it on Google Drawings. We wanted to do the same rocket as our second rocket because that was very successful, but we weren't allowed. So we did 4 big pink wings, and we wanted to do them in paper because we thought the weight of cardboard wings would bring the rocket down. Building rocket 3, we did the same process as building rocket 1 and 2, except we had a yellow body and we had hot pink wings. And once we glued one wing on too high, so we had to re-glue it so it was lower. This is our third rocket launch video. Forehand, Karina and I come to 50 PSI, and now Danielle's counting down, and she's about to release. That's the rocket. For graph
library, we did the same process as graphing 1 and 2, but we converted 30 meters to 103 feet. Reflecting on our rocket and launch. We are very proud of our rocket because we thought our wings were too big, so we were very unsure of it working. And our launch, our rocket didn't get better or worse because in launch 2 and 3, our rocket went 103 feet. This is a rocket chart of all our rockets. Our first rocket, our nose blew off and went 21 feet. Our second rocket went 103 feet. And our third rocket, 2, went 103 feet. Reflecting on our group collaboration. Oh, and you didn't have the whole group. We learned a lesson. The lesson that we learned is that once you don't succeed, you should try until you succeed. Because our first rocket was not so good, and our last two rockets were very good. And we thought this unit was really fun overall because it was interesting. We've never done anything like this before.
For our reflecting on our collaboration, everyone tried everything, and we only had a little disagreements like what color the rocket should be, but overall, we worked well together, and everyone compromised, and everyone got a slice of everything.
Thanks for watching our presentation.